Good table manners.
That's cool, I'm gonna go up the hill.
What's going on, man?
What's going on?
I didn't get to be here today.
Yeah, me either. Hello and welcome again to another fun, fantastic episode of the Misadventures of Me, Jordy. I decided to hang back for a few just so I can do a little bit of talking. We are in Patchogue today, and it's a pretty bitchin' day. You know, it's a little cool, but not too cold, so you're not really overheating too much. Not really wet, as much as I thought it was going to be. It's actually perfect conditions. I think there's like 10 of us, not 100%, not how many, but I just had to do my fork seals, because I blew my fork seals on that last ride, the Berks, and at the same time when I crashed, I bent my bars, so here we are, we got to set brand new bars with my styling pink grips. I know, it's sexy. You know, a lot of the KTM guys are always like, oh, it's got to be orange, orange this, orange that. You know, I don't care. Just because one company has a color doesn't mean you got to rock it. All the companies change colors for years. You know, everyone's had the same color once. I like to be a little different, so I can find my bike in a pack if I decide to go somewhere and park. Or someone steals it and they're like, hey, that's my bike. So, now I'm just taking it easy, just so I can talk to everybody. All 64 of you, which is, you know, I'll be honest, that's good. I'm happy. Shit, I was happy with just one, but 64, I will not complain. It's hard to get out and do these videos because it's, you know, it's pretty far away from me with work. But, you know, hopefully I'll keep on making more and we'll do more stuff, and you know, hopefully maybe next year we'll get into some events, do some more stuff. Until then, you know, stay tuned. And I'm gonna shut up now because I can't talk and ride at the same time, or at least fast, because microphone blows. Peace out. And we are entering the shit. Place works. Yeah. Yikes. Ugh. I got reflected. That was a good one.
You were moving, man.
I can't handle. You got those gloves still? I can't control with these. Oh, that's hard. I think this is where everyone meets up. Oh, there they are.
I gotta get rid of this fucking thing.
What is that?
Woo! What are you doing with that thing on your hand? Look at it. Fuck that. Back where you're fluid.
Again to another fun, fantastic episode of the Misadventures of Me, Jordy. I decided to hang back for a few just so I can do a little bit of talking. We are in Patchogue today, and pretty bitchin' day. You know, it's a little cool, but not too cold, so you're not really overheating too much. Not really wet, as much as I thought it was gonna be. It's actually perfect conditions. I think there's like 10 of us, not 100%, not how many, but I just had to do my fork seals, because I blew my fork seals on that last ride, the Berks, and at the same time, when I crashed, I bent my bars, so here we are, we got a set of brand new bars with my style and paint grips. I know, it's sexy. You know, a lot of the KTM guys are always like, oh, it's gotta be orange, orange this, orange that. You know, I don't care. Just because one company has a color, doesn't mean you gotta rock it. All the companies change colors for years. You know, everyone's had the same color once. I could be a little different, so I can find my bike in a pack if I decide to go somewhere park. Or someone steals it and like, hey, that's my bike. So, now I'm just taking it easy, just so I can talk to everybody. All 64 of you, which is, you know, I'll be honest, that's good. I'm happy. Shit, I was happy with just one, but 64? I will not complain. It's hard to get out and do these videos because it's, you know, it's pretty far away from me with work. But, you know, hopefully I'll keep on making more and we'll do more stuff, and you know, hopefully maybe next year we'll get into some events, do some more stuff. Until then, you know, stay tuned. And I'm gonna shut up now because I can't talk and ride at the same time, or at least fast, because the microphone blows. Peace out. Sheesh. Trees are down everywhere. Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
You're killing it!
Nice.
That was a washout. Well, that sucked. What's going on? home. And titties.